This is our robotics robot, and we will be teaching you how to program a gyro sensor. Using the gyro sensor to program your robot, you will make it drive forward for 2 rotations, have it turn 90 degrees, then drive forward 2 rotations for a second time. To program your robot, you will need to get the LEGO Mindstorms education app. Once that is downloaded, tap My Programs, then New Program. Once you are there, tap the green tab. Tap the programs until you find the Move steering. Then drag it up so you can connect it to the Play button. Once that is finished, hit the top left corner of the block and hit On. When finished, make it steer to negative 100 degrees, then put the power at 15. After that, tap the yellow tab, then find and drag the weight block to the steering block. Once finished, tap the right top-hand corner of the weight block, tap gyro sensor, then change the angle. Leave the direction at any, then change amount to 85. Afterwards, tap the green tab again. Drag and connect the move tank block to the weight block, hit the upper left-hand corner, and turn it off. And finally, from the green tab, drag and connect to another move tank block next to the last one. Turn the left power to 30, and do the same with the right power. Once you have finished all this, you should have a successful program. Thank you for watching our informational video.